Hey, Worm Ohana. Okay, we're now in the first week of our worm bin adventure, and we set up our bin, we met our wormies, we put in a few pounds of food and lots of paper on top, and we watered. And what's going on in here? Maybe not what you expected. So here's what the first week looks like, just to let you know it's okay. So we fed our worms, and there's our food. And gee, there's no worms in there. There sure are a lot of ants scurrying around, but there's no wormies. Nope, I don't expect them to be wormies, because it takes about a week for this food to break down enough for them to even come around to see what's going on. So it's sitting there, and that's okay. And there's lots of ants crawling around in my bin, because here's what's happened. We think we've started a worm bin, but what we've really done is we've created a crisis. We have made too much nutrition in one place. Now, in nature, nature likes balance. They don't like too much nutrition in one place. And so we have attracted a number of organisms whose job is to balance everything out. Mainly, the ones you're seeing are ants. This thing is crawling with ants right now. Their job on the planet is to take nutrients from areas of surplus to areas of deficiency. So they're helping themselves to all that extra food you put in there, and they're taking it to their nest, they're moving it around. That's okay. Don't worry about it. The first week you're gonna get a lot of ants. They're there to rescue you. You have caused a crisis on the planet. You put too much nutrition in one place. They're gonna try and balance it out. Don't worry, you have ants now, and I'm telling you, you're probably gonna always have ants. Don't panic, ignore them. They're gonna be fine. They don't like really wet environments. They will tolerate some moisture. So as long as you're watering a lot, they're not gonna get established there. But yes, you're gonna have ants. You're also gonna get fruit flies. Now, they're doing the same thing. Oh no, we have an area of overabundance. We must come and help. So they're gonna come and drop their maggots, their eggs, so that their maggots will help you take care of your problem. It's okay, in the beginning, we all have fruit flies, and even though they don't usually go through a paper barrier to get to the food, a few will sneak by, there will be some maggots, don't panic. This early stage, before the worm ecosystem is fully developed, is loaded with rescuers. They are not there to get you. They are not there to hurt the worms. They are there to help with an emergency that you created by throwing a whole bunch of food in one place. So this is a very natural thing that's happening, and it will subside as the worms respond to this overabundance of food by reproducing. These other organisms are coming in to take care of that overabundance of food. The worms are going to take a little time to be able to eat and to be able to sense that there's more food than they can manage, and to go through their reproductive process and drop their eggs, and for those eggs to mature and hatch. So there's a little bit of time, I'd say it's about a month to 3 months, while that worm ecosystem, that worm decomposer ecosystem is developing. And for right now, it's just a free for all. So all the little helpers out there are gonna try and find you to help you out, because you just put in a whole bunch of food. The worms aren't ready to handle it yet, and it's gonna take a little time for that to happen. So do not worry. Your food is sitting there, warming up, being broken down by bacteria. There's gonna be some mold, there's gonna be little mushroom growth, there's gonna be some other little bugs coming around to work it. When the worms are ready, they'll get in there and start to work it. And over the weeks, as the weeks go by, you're gonna see this transform into the worm-based ecosystem, and the other organisms will start to go away. We'll always have some ants, we'll always have other little critters in there that help the worms, but this crisis moment here is when people get all the critters they're scared of when they see them in their bin. So I'm just here to tell you, on the first couple of weeks, don't panic, just water your worms, feed them, and trust the process. I guarantee you that everything will start to change. It will take a few months. By week 12, you're in great shape. Your worm colony will have quadrupled. it will very much be a worm environment, and these other critters will subside. You won't even notice them, and the worms will take over as the primary decomposers in your worm bin. But for now, I'm just telling you, don't panic. Okay, you're all right, honest, you're okay. Water them, feed them every week, put plenty of paper on top, and you'll be okay. Okay, that's my message to you. Keep going. You're doing a great job.